Oh, this is Tallahassee. And they're getting strong winds from Hurricane Wanda. Wait, there's a tornado warning! It's a tornado warning! What? There's a tornado warning? Uh-oh. It's an EF5! Oh! Tomorrow, don't call it then! Okay. You need to go in the building? Oh, is there a basement? Yes, okay. He's coming. The building's gone. Oh no, it's gone. Well, you didn't get it directly. Oh no. It's the worst hurricane ever. The winds are so strong. They can produce an EF5 tornado, not just an EF01, like most hurricanes produce. Okay. A hurricane, I know, we in a hurricane, not good at all. We got like a little over 200 miles per hour winds, I know, and wind us up to like 270 miles per hour, like 290 miles per hour, okay. The tornado had like 300 miles per hour. Wow, that's a force for it is. Yes. Mobile has some damage too. How strong does the bench stand? Since the everything's like 400, 700 miles per hour, it's probably like 300. Oh, wow. That's strong. What? Oh, nothing. I'm wrong. It's only had like 200 something, like 250. Okay. Yeah, they had 250. Okay. I remember. Hurricane's going down. Yay! Another Vengas after this. Okay. The Hurricane Vengas are no joke. They can kill you. I know they can. The Hurricanes are no joke. Global warming making the Hurricane stronger now. I know. I wonder how bad it's going to be in the land. I don't know. It could be bad. Okay. Hey, the hurricane condition's going down. Same hurricane condition. Okay. It's going down. Yay. Then we can check out the damage. Hey, it's down. Yay, we can check out the damage. Okay. WLOX. There is a lot of damage in Tallahassee from Hurricane Wanda. We didn't get the worst winds, but still. But we did kind of get the bad part of it because we got an EF5 tornado. There was warnings issue and people had to evacuate. Look at the damage from Hurricane Wanda and the tornado mixed in. Wow. Everything is bad. We only got like 200 or something. That's even bad. Wow. We probably had like 200. Gotta remember that. Let's think. Okay, I think we had like 220 miles per hour, but, well, no, okay, I think I remember. It's 210 miles per hour winds. Wow. Man, I did a lot of damage. Have I taken over this area already? The power plant don't exist in the war. Wow. Of course, it's power out, big powers, but wow. Everything is gone. The tornado did some more damage. Wow. And there was all that lot of damage. Wow. I don't want to do this like this again because this is bad. Well, the station is, it's kind of still there, but it's destroyed. Wow. There's a lot of damage from the hurricane. I'm talking like the studio. Wow.